killing all the assholes in the room. Well, I'm definitely not alone. Well, I'm not alone.
Hey guys, this is Rohan here, and just playing a little Diablo 3 with TheIceRage. I believe I've finally got the audio issues figured out. I realized in my last few videos I posted there was some feedback and some gurgling when people were talking. I believe I've got all that fixed now. So
I would ask if you're all right.
This is just us playing on Nightmare on Hard on Act 3, Breach Keep. I need to go sell my stuff.
Demons came out of nowhere.
I came up here to dig. I'll be damned if I'm leaving without a fight. I've dug up some.
All right. Now I've got it fixed for sure. ice race. Say that again for me.
I didn't even know.
I did too, but it was for the scoundrel. Hey, here's something else for a Barmore only.
Akarat's mercy.
I got a rare callous focus, signature memory.
Again, it's beneath your level, but you never know. Found a couple of nice little rare items. Found a chest piece, plus 91 intel, part level 39. Probably gonna put that away and give somebody a lower level.
Now my next upgrade for my stash. 500,000.
Oh, well, that's 150,000. I can get that right now. Is that something? And I can do another. And do another, and then I'll probably be broke. Nope. Ah, I got it. 25 gamer score space. Enough space.
What is it? 200.
Oh, that's it.
210. Wow. Yeah, I just got it too.
Do I have any jewels? Aha, finally. I can make radiant amethyst. Never gonna say that word. Ah, now I can make squirrel. Talk to him. He's an angel. Angel or evil?
Asmodan's deed. If it's
then
not
the breach was.
I bring word from the king of Westmoreland.
I'm here watching you. A
lot of people that say the same.
Sir.
For all assholes.
Right?
Oh, one thing. I can't.
Oh, he was asking me about my magic find. My magic find is a whopping 45.
Carly. Heck, you could have taken this up to the next level of difficulty, and then you would have gotten a bonus. Mine's 156 right now.
Awesome.
I've been keeping an eye out for a rare thing, Doctor, but...
if you find anything my level, you know, let me see it. Okay, let me be a little bit more clear. Anything my level that's legendary.
Ah, okay. You can't use swords, you can only use like daggers.
Well, right now I'm using a legendary mace. It's one-handed.
I'd take a one-handed weapons or
I don't use anything two-handed though.
Is that a jar of eyeballs in your inventory? Why, yes, it is.
Minions.
Oh,
the men actually think that they can hide behind their paltry little walls. But they have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide soon. But they are still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
Found another thing of jewel crafting.
You're a dead cop.
Children of Bull Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Cesaron and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Alright, now say that again.
Once you get past level 11 in your jewelry craft skill, you've got to find, just like you can with making set items and things like that, then it goes to the 15.
Okay.
You have to have them in the right order. Yeah, I've got, after 11, I got one for Ruby, level 13. Use it until I get to level 12. Big heavy bastard just walked right in on him. I like the rare or legendary pig sneaker. 70% chance to heal.
Barbarians have always defended their lands in the north from trespassers. They believe that it is their sacred charge to guard Mount Ariat and the World Stone within it from the outside world. Unfortunately, their battle prowess and tenacity have been misinterpreted as bloodthirst and territorial savagery by soldiers in Westmarch.
And you.
I'll be right there. I was looking for one. You can pick up a corpse and throw it.
Really?
Yeah. He uses a lot of fury.
Hear me! I have been healed.
Held to hilt by bits of string. They need better weapons if we are going to survive. Watch my back while I work.
Thank you.
saved a lot of lives today. Thank you.
Good God. Let me identify my legendary. It's an amulet.
What?
Amulet. And it's socketed. Ooh, yes. 141 intel, 7% attack speed, 24% go for monsters, 22% magic find, and melee attackers take 112 damage per hit. I will keep that, definitely. Let me just go to town so I can put a... Never mind. I forgot we have a shrine.
Check out the Naggle ring I've got, if you remember it from Diablo 2. Really awesome for magic find. I can't remember the rest of the stats on it.
I don't remember. Of course, it was a lot easier to find sets. Which one's my freaking amulet?
I hope I didn't put that on the tally. I think I did.
Tough one.
What?
Well, the current amulet I have, plus 70 strength, plus 30 intel, and that's without any gems, 20 poison resist, 47 life after each kill, 17 experience per kill. The one I just found, the legendary one, with a radiant topaz in it, 167 intel, 7% attack speed, 24% more gold, 22% magic armor, and melee attackers take 112. That's a tough decision. Items, you see the stats? Leave a comment in the video. Tell me which one I should pick. And in the next day or two, I'll double check. And whichever one you guys decide I should probably wear, I'll wear that one. And that video will be out in probably about a week. So we're going to end this session right here. Leave that up in the air. Like, subscribe if you haven't already. And leave us a comment as far as which amulet I should pick. As always, enjoy.
Counting all the assholes in the room. Well, I'm definitely not alone. Well, I'm not alone.